October 23rd seed. Mixed Overworld and all the other good stuff. I need the timer to start. What even? It's not a single quest. That's at least an interesting way to find out it's not a specific quest. Neither gravestone pushes. Okay, thank you, Twitch, for, you know, updating that I was live. That's fine. That's fine. Oh my God. Six yet. We're just not doing it. Wow. Okay. We made it. We made it to the potion shop, everybody. Isn't that normally a Lionel screen? Gorillas and Stalfos everywhere. Spot might just be abandoned for a little bit. I really want to get in there though. Oh my God. Large Secret 55 is not the streamer I wanted to see today. What's up, Conster? Monster with way too many bits for the joke. 264. Oh my God. But now you can use the emote. you so much, Coster. Well, that's funny. The ghost is there because he got swapped off the start screen. They have notifications in chat for earning the bit badges. Well, enjoy your bit badge. Amongst your many badges now, you can also have whatever color of taxicab sign that is. Hints. And you can use Mr. Cab 5 jokes. Congrats. Use it irresponsibly. I think that is the only real direction for it. I'll go a couple rooms into four. This is 4-4. Can I give them a paper cut? Oh, I have no health left. I have a bow. I have arrows. I actually have a working weapon. What were the odds? Yeah, no money. But this is still good. All right. I bought the arrows. I found the bow, which means under this armos we're going to find not the silver arrows yet. Okay. There's only two more spots for the armos item. We have a sword now, though. Makes going back in a level. Well, we found a dig dogger in there though. I was too far to the right. Too many hits to kill one of those. Part of me wants to change my mind to save instead of continue, but no biggie. So level 6 is gonna be on the next screen. I still don't know what quest I'm actually in. The second large secret, if you can believe that. But no money. Something like moved on the bottom corner of my screen. To see what's on that screen. All right, this is 2-4. I stabbed him. Thank you. Made it this far. I'm actually only over here. Yeah, let's leave this place. Never speak of it again. It's a little bit of a lie if I don't know which quest I'm in, because what I do know is that, let's see if I can make this rap happen. I know that Graves did not push. No, neither Grave pushed, so this must be mixed. See if I can sneak another secret out of here. Kill some blue Octorox on the way back, I guess. I'm just seeing nothing but like these snowman heads from the pit emotes nodding up and down. It's driving me crazy. I love it. Definitely looking at the candle shop. It was 70 something to buy the candle. Segmented level 2. Because shapes follows the level 1 thing. I still had really any money, I guess. Or a beam sword or something. Take down this like. Could you imagine, though, if there was another one? I'm pretty sure there can't be anything in here. Don't like being that close to a Gibdo with 2 hearts. Just gonna leave that there. Not for the marathon. I've not felt the urge to really practice much. Thank you. Worth. Very nice. The Conster, the bringer of ZX to the world. I said maybe I'll come out of there with more money than I went in with, and I left with less money. Oh god, no, 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 no. I guess I'm making my way over to to level 4. Let me see what the Armos item is. I mean, realistically, that's the other big thing that's just kind of sitting out there. It's just a heart container. So we're in a mixed quest, so level 2 will be the lake. Awful money seed. Excuse me. Well, I know where the candle shop is. What? How did I not get hit? I'm like actually in the corner with that blue Lionel saying, "What the hell just happened?" Seven. Four. No, that's five. Five, eight. Probability of this bombs. I have no idea what my count is. I'm aware that I just got 2 5 ruby drops. Now I don't really have a count. I have to refresh this chat. Every time I look over, there's like a snowman out of the corner of my eyes is like winking at me. I'm like, what? and animated bits. Alright, good. It's a staircase because I don't have any keys. Whoa! I mean, just give that to me. About to use my last bomb anyway to get out of that room. Oh, really? Like, I can't not buy those. And then that happened anyway. Worst thing about these seeds is always when you start somewhere that's like completely out of the way. And you're just kind of left with, well, now what? Oh, the skelly is gonna appear on the other side now. Yeah. Oh, we got that one. Take that. We got key locked into, I think. Or were we like wizzy locked? We got key locked. We don't have any keys. So yeah, killing everything possible is going to be good to just get money. Until such time that we don't need money. Because we still haven't found a candle cave. There's not a lot of them left. And I don't think there's actually a guarantee that there even is a take any cave that is not behind something. So the only reason I have arrows now is because I got to fight Rupee Boss. All right, this time for sure we get to level 4. Except we found level 1. Definitely going in here. This is 3-3. Heart. How How's that for fancy footwork? How do you like them apples? Which room am I in? Now that we've exhausted all passageways. Open ones, at least. We begin spending the resources. Another key. And there's a wall master in there, too. I think the Tektite's the primary spawn. We have a map. Only one room up there, but I am interested in hitting it, and it holds what I've observed so far, that it at least appears that even though the statement I keep hearing is dungeons don't have to touch the bottom anymore, it at least feels like they have to touch the top if they don't touch the bottom. So this is the empty space. This is the one extra room on the map we can see. Let's just see what we got. Nothing. Yep, we're key blocked out of the rest of one. Let's see what we got. I should have killed the other ones first, but no biggie. I believe that makes our global 6. I'm starting to think this is mixed with second quest things. That's about right. So where does this one go? I have no bombs. No. Go up first. Only the smallest secret stepped up to the plate today. Got my bomb. No. It will not go. Emmerich retired. Oh, baby. That's an item. Thank you, level one, for giving me the two hearts I need to finish exploring the overworld. And the worst to reach spot is in the northwest corner of the map. Nice. What did we do in level four? We got a bow and we got out of here. So what's this way? Shutter door should mean this does not push. That's fine. Ayy. Theory, I should go up to find the goodies, but here we go. Another Dig Dogger room. We're dead. So let's find out what's in there. Right after this word from our sponsor. You know, I'll take that. That's fine. So right now, our only path forward in this dungeon. Is to go down, all the way down and then go left. We could try to bomb some walls. That's the one other thing we've got going. Now that we know this room exists. Easy to get Triforce. Want that. We have an item out of here already, so let's get moving. Shiny new bracelet. It's see. We know where one is, and we need a key. We know where two is, we need a key. We know where six is. Six is full of death and destruction. We know where seven is, we have a Triforce. We know where four is, we have a Triforce and an item. We have an item out of one as well, actually. So we need to find 3, 5, 8, and 9. Down at the mom shop. Did not burn. No more large secrets to find, so there's that. Have I seen anything mixed quest come up yet? I feel like none of the missed quest spots at all turned up. White sword item was required. Whoa. No bombs. I wish there was an item in level 8. Mind if I do. Money star received. Of course we get the cheap bomb upgrade. Well, the expensive doesn't actually have anything bomb upgrade. Another dig dug. Get out of here. Where am I even going next? First, second quest spots to actually turn something up. I want to cut through to level 8 in the area by, well, I want to check the big shield shop. I did hit it, right? Dive into the staircase. There's actually a decent chunk of the map I still haven't seen at all. Double check this. I have 3 keys, so I could actually go into more of level 6 now, I guess. Six was a disaster because of health reasons. That's a key shop and a meat shop. Second quest spot. This is second. No, it's first quest distribution because I've gotten all those big secrets. But all these second quest spots are turning up. This one didn't. That makes perfect sense. Now all we need is three. This is 3-5. See is going. Yes, I do want that key. Immediately confronted by a ton of locked doors. Let's just go this way. As much as I want to go up. There's a heart. It's a reverse C room. Whoa. Touches the top row. I just know it's a staircase. Oof. What was that late shot? A lot of problems just got solved. We also have both items in level 5. I saw the room I was coming into on the map. Oh no. So that's two rooms that have not been cleared. I was really hoping to see that Triforce in the Triforce room. Five is clear. All key problems are solved. We only need level... We need to find level 3. Which needs me to be able to escape this tree trunk properly. Where were you the whole game? We are kind of getting to the point of the recorder is missing. We know the raft is also missing, and honestly, we also know the ladder is missing. Kind of worried about the ladder, but not nearly as much as the other things. Destroyed on that screen. couple of push blocks left. I'm not looking forward to bombing the river. We also need to know where the silver arrows are. They are still missing. And at this point, we've seen all three of the overworld items. I think one of those was it. Okay. There is the dead woods. I haven't found anything in the dead woods. Because I didn't have a candle when I was really kind of working through that area. Yep. Yeah, that just happened. Six is still full of death. I didn't even remember that I hadn't seen 9 yet. There was a bomb. Clear level 2. Let's just see what's going on in here. I want to see what's the other way. But if the second item in level 2 is the recorder, I would like to have it. Actually getting hungry, and that is not helping my situation. Game, please tell me we're not doing this. Ow. That's something. Where am I? Can't go that way. I'm definitely now bombed every room in here. Every wall. Whoa! You ever have one of those moments where you wish you had bought the potion? Beeping. Always check the top path first. Only two rooms I still haven't seen. Yep, should have just checked that one. Knew I should have checked that room. Because it's always on the top. That is the last room in the dungeon. And we're going to have to run past some blue landmines to get in there. We can take two hits along the way. Okay, good. They're still dead because that's a shutter door. Okay, this solves a lot of problems. There's still the raft spot problem. Should have waited on that, but oh well. No biggie. It's ignore first quest spots day, so. Oh wow, it opened. I'm sorely tempted to grab the meat. So 2 is close to 9. We have that going for us. So, I guess Spectacle Rock is the only first quest spot that is left unexplored. What are we doing in one? All done? All done? Proceed directly to go. We have very few dungeons left, so we are also hunting for the silver arrow at this point. Yep. Always look at the top. There's a reasonable chance that the heart I grabbed instead was also why I have a power bracelet. This is not a push-block room. Now I have to clear it anyway. Die in this room, and I'm gonna be very sad. Show me wooden boomerang. A third heart. I earned this heart. I'm gonna take it. Full clear of level one. Take those bombs. Ow. Bum, 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 bum. Whoa. Bum, 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 bum. Oh, there's a forgotten spot. All right, it is actually time to check on the forgotten spot. Down at the bomb shop. Level 8 staring me in the face, too. As far as the question of where the silver arrows goes. I'm still holding off on it. Mostly because I can't screen wrap left to right very well. There's an item in 4. Spots that had nothing. I don't know where the money group's clock is. Sweet, it got to me. Okay. Start screen. Let's go. Starting room is 3-3. Immediate heart. Okay. No, I don't want to save. Good call on the map. Good call on the map. This is wrong. We are at least gonna get a compass out of it. I need to find the staircase item. Good job. It's go up to find the goodies, but at the same time, generally, if you can, you want to take one off passageways, or like one or two off, and this is like a full three-room offshoot. Okay, let me go that way, and I got the compass and found the item. We are in fact ladder blocked. Now we get to go searching for the ladder. Let's save because we're on the screen anyway, right? So now we know for a fact the ladder's required. There is a stair item in 4, which, you know, just the way things work. Probably the ladder. But you know, if second quest 6 has the ladder, so, and it's in the grave area. So if we go down, we're gonna get blocked. What's over here? Works for me. I'm coming out into a room that's also infested with wizrobes. It's not gonna work on this screen. We do know where Mags is. We have 12 heart containers. No way I'm going to just not deal with it. All right, so yeah, we got the book. Oh my god, what is this? This has to be the stair item. It is not what I want to see. I mean, it's not that I don't want to see Lord Banana. I'm gonna come down here and rescue him, but I want to see a ladder or a silver arrow. Start grabbing that too, because I might want to get a ring eventually. Okay, Fred. So here's the Triforce room, so if I just went straight down, I would have gotten it immediately. Is that how this works? Not today. And there's the Triforce room. Six is clear. We didn't know to go up. Okay, so it's in a dungeon we've already cleared. That's all we know. Five, we have both items out of five. What does four look like right now? I kinda wanna go into four. But the meme is that it's always level seven, so. No bombs. I have keys now, so we can do this. Oh, game. Let's try him out. Good item, good item. Like I said, not the ladder I really sort of want. But I will not say no to that one. I don't need this anymore, but. Now I have it. For posterity. So now I have a map of four. Let's go up and get the goodies. Of course. I don't know where the bomb wall is. were 10 rupees in there. Fred! I just don't like him. You know, I'm not convinced it wouldn't have been faster to just walk. That's a good drop. My global's on 2. Yep. No, that's actually wrong for what I was thinking. My global must have been on 8. Starting at row 3. We have a roar. The roar of Aquamentus. That should mean I can't believe I got that. Like, it's just occurring to me I don't have a ring. Two heart containers left in the pool. Because I have 12. There's the heart, the ladder heart, and the fourth take any. There's two other items missing, the wand and the ring. So there's a reasonable chance we've got a red ring and 9 at least.